Good morning, Impressive Knights. Please stand. Put your right hand over. Please take off your hats and hoods. Ready? Look at the flag. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
On Wednesday, we honor our veterans, so we're singing a poll about them, about Veterans Day.
Army, Navy, Marines, and the Air Force too, fighting hard for me and you, protecting our freedom every day, making it possible to work and play.
Your star shines very bright each and every day and night.
We are so proud of you, keeping us safe, the red, white, and blue.
Thank you, veterans!
Good morning, Impressonites! Thank you to Ms. Hans' class for being our very first classic class to have a in-person, socially distanced Friday flag. All right, Impressa. Today, we've got a few things lined up for you. First, we're going to get to our awards. We've got kindergarten, first grade, and second grade awards. Roll it.
Good morning, Impressa Knights. I am so thankful this year to be the assistant principal at Impressa. I feel like I'm the luckiest person ever because I work at the best school with the best students and the best teachers. So this year, I am just really grateful that we have all of our Impressa students, whether it be classic or virtual students, that everybody is learning, everyone is staying safe, and I just feel really thankful for that. So keep learning and keep working hard, and I can't wait to see you.
Hey, Impressive Knights, it's Mrs. Osborne here. I just wanted to say how thankful I am that I get to see students every day, both virtually and in person. I'm also very thankful for my friends and family, and I'm thankful that I get to teach at Impressa, the best elementary school ever. Go Knights!
Good morning, boys and girls. Thank you for giving me this opportunity to say how thankful I am to have seen all of your smiling faces with the classic school kids that have been on campus. I've enjoyed being able to share the library books with you. Thank you so much.
I am so thankful for all of the amazing kindergarten friends in my class this year. They've been so wonderful, and I'm so happy to be their teacher. I also want to say thank you to the kindergarten families for always showing grace with all of the different changes that we've been through this year. I'm so thankful for all of you.
I'm always thankful that my family is healthy and happy, and I'm very thankful for my wonderful, the wonderful team of everybody at Impressa, all making everything go smoothly, virtual and classic, teachers all coming together, and for our students. And our parents are amazing. So thank you so much for parents for helping all of your children be successful And I'm also really thankful that I get to teach my first grade class this year. They are so awesome.
I am thankful for my amazing family and my friends. I am thankful for all the amazing people that are working at Impressa, whether they are virtual or classic, at school or behind the scenes. I am thankful for our staff members, our teachers, our custodial staff, our special ed team, our administration, our parents, our students. And I am especially thankful this year for my wonderful virtual first grade class. They have surprised me in the most amazing ways this year, just by tackling something that they've never done before with such positive attitudes and really giving their best to everything they do every single time they log on to Zoom. Good morning, everyone. I just wanted to say how thankful I am for my sweet little class of first graders this year. They show up every morning with happy faces and positive attitudes and always put forth their best effort in all of the lessons that I have planned for them for the day. I'm so thankful for you. I love seeing your smiling faces every morning. Also just want to say how thankful I am for the first grade team and what a great job we all do working together and planning out our lessons together. And I'm so, so thankful just for our school, for Dr. McKeon, and for Mrs. Hollowell and all of the support that they give to us. Love you guys. So thankful for you.
Hi, Impressa. Mrs. Bradford here. I just wanted to let you know a few things that I'm thankful for this year. I am feeling very thankful for good health of myself and family and friends. I'm also thankful for our school community. I think we've done a great job staying connected, even though this year looks different than years past.
Hello, Impressa Knights. This is Miss Gamble. And for the month of November, what I am thankful for is that I get to be a virtual teacher this year, something I've never been before. I am so thankful for all of the love and support that I have gotten from students, families, our wonderful Dr. McKeon and Mrs. Hollowell, and of course, my amazing second grade team. I am also thankful that we are all here together, whether it's classical or virtual, we are all one big Impressa family. Have a wonderful, wonderful Thanksgiving.
Hello, Impressa Knights. I am so thankful for my wonderful class of second graders. They're all really rising to the challenge of this virtual learning. We're having a lot of fun and learning a lot. I'm also especially thankful that I will be a Nona soon. My grandson will be born hopefully next month, the end of the month, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Hi, Impressa Knights. It's Miss Hans. I just wanted to come on and tell you what I'm thankful for this year. I'm thankful for my family at home, as well as my Impressa family, all of the people I get to work with, the teachers, the support staff, the office, the principals, the custodians who are keeping our school so clean so we can be on campus and have it be safe. I am so thankful to all of them. I'm thankful to the students, the ones in my class, who are working so hard, and we're working really hard virtually as well, and now they're back. I'm thankful to my former students, some of which I get to see at school. And I'm also thankful to all the students who are still at home working virtually, because we know you're working really hard, and I can't wait till we all get to be back together on campus. Someday soon, hopefully. I wish you all good health and a very happy Thanksgiving.
Hello, Impressa. I am Mrs. Melly, fifth grade teacher, and I'm here to tell you what I am thankful for. I am really thankful for my students and their incredible effort to learn virtually. I'm thankful for the supportive administration at Impressa, Dr. McKeon and Mrs. Hollowell, who check on us weekly and share their pride of Impressa and praise of how wonderfully all the students are doing in this 2020 school year. I'm also thankful for Fridays. I love what I do. I love teaching. I love my students, but I also love my weekends.
Hi, everyone. This is Mr. Brown. Since this month we're talking about what we're thankful for, I just want to say that I'm incredibly thankful for my family and my friends, and I'm thankful for my health, and I'm also very thankful for all of my fifth grade students, and I'm happy to see them every single day and thankful that so far they're healthy as well.
We have a very special announcement in this next clip. Let's see it.
Hi, Impressa. It is with bittersweet feelings that we say goodbye and congratulations to Mrs. Kubota, who is retiring today. This is really, really exciting for you, Mrs. Kubota. I'm so happy for you. But it's not just me who has a message for you. I have some special messages lined up from you, beginning with a message from a parent of a former student of yours.
Congratulations, Mrs. Kubota, on a fabulous teaching career.
We just really want to thank you for all of the students whose lives you touched and whose hearts you've blessed, especially one in particular, Mr. Cook. That would be Miles Cook.
Congratulations.
Hi, Mrs. Kubota. Happy retirement to you. I am so excited for you and your family that you get to retire. I just wanted to take a minute to thank you for being such a great friend, first of all, and an amazing teaching partner. And I feel so blessed to have worked with you. And I'm so excited for this new chapter in your book. You're amazing. Congratulations. I love you. I miss you already. Bye.
Congratulations on your retirement, Ms. Kubota. It has been such an honor, and I'm so grateful to have worked with you all of these years. You are one of the most kind, genuine, and positive people that I know. You have touched the lives of so many people, including mine. And although we won't be teaching partners anymore, I know we'll be lifelong friends. I really want you to enjoy your retirement and spend all that fun time with Eddie. Take care.
Hey, Mrs. Kubota, it's your boss, Dr. McKeon. I just wanted to take a moment to thank you for all the years that you've given to the students at Impressa and the way that you've blessed my life the last 9 years here at school. We are going to miss you greatly, but please know Impressa is always your home and you can come back anytime. We love you. Happy retirement.
That's going to do it for this week, Impressa. Now it's time to get up and get down.
Yeah.